about to start.
Ripper. He'll be a target. And a bribe. Let's see.
It's time to put all that training and knowledge to the test. May Nuffle bless your blockhead dice.
Good evening, sports fan.
Good move hiring that player. Give the team a little more, you know,
strength 6, I think.
The referee has been bribed. According to the Twerpa feed, all guild rates have been applied, so we should get a good, clean, biased match.
I'm liking the look of this game. Looking at the ratings, this team has the advantage. Will they be able to capitalize on it?
What's going on?
What's important is not the goblin. It's what he's hiding behind his back. Even a weak and cowardly midget can hurt you if he hits you with a 400-pound cannonball.
Thank you. He's only got his bomber.
There's a couple pretty good players on the field, Jim. They're just hiding behind all the crappy ones.
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before I whistle. Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again? Pick up the ball. Apparently it's more difficult than it seems.
What a mess this are. What a mess. What a mess. It is a right mess.
I've seen mushrooms that look smart.
That ball's starting to look a little tatty. When are they gonna replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what I'm doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill.
Sorry to interrupt you. The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky. A little air for the ball carrier. That's a strike made with...
Ooh, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. Ah, good old block to start the match. I love it.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Smack!
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. safety in numbers. Rah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Now that was a very risky block. It paid off.
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form, and triplicate. These players have got it so lucky.
Is about to happen.
Do you think there's going to be any action at all in this game? I'd like to see something happen. or I'm just going to go and watch Game of Gnomes instead. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time. Just a second, what's happening down there? That was risky. Be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob.
No, Jill. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto. This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. In the morning.
surrounding you? Any advice?
Violence, Jennifer. It's the only answer.
Like a good old-fashioned fight. That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw. The fans are ravenous, so am I. Just one more step.
Occasionally, a struggle between brain versus brawn. Brain wins.
Risky.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting. One more step in. Get an assist now, wuss. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
The little guy decks the big guy. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public and in general. Fans are much more dangerous than players. A block made out of desperation. This time it worked.
Knockout!
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
Come on, guys, together.
One left.
less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
Predictable and a little boring, but it's the results that matter. The other stood there like statues, with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself. I fancy a bite.
I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. They're passing the ball back. Interesting.
Short, and they still couldn't.
Ah, here comes some sleeping beauties.
This is indeed a vital kickball. Even scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
Have you tried that Croxiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid. Hey, Jim. How many halflings does it take to change a candle in a lantern?
Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few.
My experience, it takes six. One to change the candle, and five for me to eat.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. Sometimes the underdog wins. Not this time. He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
Smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
What a shame. This big guy should now. They pass the ball, but will it be a completion?
Handoff followed by a great pass. A classic combination. hear some friends. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That player is so close to a world of hurt. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
It is about to happen.
Move right next to a teammate.
Greased balls would struggle to dodge through that defensive lineup. Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff.
Close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close. Smell your breath. see the dead insects in your teeth. Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. That's it. Get in their face. Get an assist now. Listen.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles. Nice. Very nice. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills, pray.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
This is going to be decisive.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Very nice moves.
pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that.
Unity is strength. Fantastic.
What was that, Jim?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing?
Oh, I just tried to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns.
Bite night. Let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go. It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, winning this match.
They're down a player. Easy to replace. Possession is the key to winning. It must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Thank you. got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction. Got me playing cards? Bored. Hey, who knows the rules for Nurglings in the Closet?
A great game so far. I seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise. Those players are running each other ragged. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jeff. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, rival players, came to me.
They're going for the ball, but can they pick it up? missed that action. And it didn't come off. The strength of a bear, unfortunately, fighting skills of a field bow. Not what you'd expect.
Hey, this is blood.
It's a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah.
Wasn't this battle better before?
Two big guys is always better than one. Team steal it away.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Pressure gathering.
Are they going to jump over the player? And what a beautiful, graceful, flying leap through the air that was.
Yeah! Let's finish on an upbeat and violent note. Just because the final whistle's about to blow, doesn't mean we can't finish on a few fatalities.
That there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground. The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans, so you have clan Skaia teams, clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob. Jim, don't talk to me for the next few downs.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... Splat.
Thank you. doesn't work, stab him in the face. Remember, you need balls to score. It was time. Not far from the end zone. Well done. You help a ball carrier. One less annoyance to deal with.
Ah, we called that Knuffles' Kiss.
Open in the enemy end zone. He's either waiting for the ball or abusing the fans.
Oh, wait! Something's happening at this? It's a touchdown! Oh, that's hard. This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap. Had the magic sponge this time. Smaller the team, the harder it is to score and to find replacements.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Has the referee finally noticed the team's secret weapon?
call that a pleading pass. The coach is pleading that the pass will kick off a last-minute play